What's up, folks? This is Joel here at North American Guitar, and today we want to talk about B&G Guitars. I'm holding the Little Sister, which is kind of the flagship model. It's almost like if you could get the aesthetic of like a 1920s parlor slotted headstock acoustic, but then mix that with like a 50s electric. The beautiful thing about B&G is that they do pretty much everything in-house. That's how they can keep the quality control so consistent, and they can kind of get these guitars to look and sound and feel exactly the way they want each one of them to before they ever make it out of the shop and come to the store. Everything from the pickups, which are all hand-wound in-house, to the hardware, where they use they stamp all their own hardware, use their own special alloy. It's more conductive, more resonant. Even their own, the paints, the lacquer, the glue, they mix all themselves. So everything is done in-house. They use all incredible exotic tonewoods that are all hand-picked, matched together. But yeah, they're absolutely exceptional guitars, beautiful, beautiful instruments, incredibly well made. They offer a couple different price points. There's the standards, which start in like the high 2000 range. And then you can get into private stocks where you get to pick out every piece of wood that goes into it, and you can, sky's kind of the limit there. But we have probably the best selection of B&G in the entire United States. We've got quite a few here on the showroom floor if you want to come and play them. Or if you've got any questions about the ones we do have in stock and you'd like to see some in-hand photos or some individual audio clips or videos, please just reach out, let us know. We'll do our best to help out. Everything you want from a modern build, but a lot of the cool vibes from the old stuff. So I hope you like them as much as we do. We're a huge fan. As I said, we probably have the biggest selection in the United States. So come check them out.